Hey guys, what's going on? My name is James Mason. I'm just going to show you how I basically find my trades. This is exactly what I do. I mean, this is the everything right here. So in this video, I actually show you a day trade that I buy and trade it and I sell it and everything else. Like, I mean, I show you everything, scanning it. I mean, yes, this video will take some time, but if you really want to learn, this is worth watching. So here it is. Apple opened up good out the gate. What's it up to now?
122. I should have got in. I was looking to want to break over that pre-market high. That 150 or like 110. What was it at 110, I think?
So IG, the one we just looked at, IGC. Oh, okay. I don't know about IGC, just
It's jumping a lot.
yeah. Like, if you look at ticker MOMO, M-O-M-O, I mean, it is uptrending, but if you look at the day before, you can see where it spiked up in the beginning, and then after two green candlesticks, it tanked.
Yeah.
So, I mean, something like that. I mean, this could keep going up because they just released their earnings, but...
Well, now, I just use that back at a dollar now.
Yeah, I wouldn't... It's probably going to close red. Man, Apple's taking a beating now.
Is it back down?
Yeah, it's lost about a dollar in value since I caught it out. I haven't looked at it on the chart yet. I'm just looking at it on the watch list over here.
It spiked up to like 217.70. Now it's back down to 216.70.
So yeah. look at ticker, now this is for options, ALNY. About one contract of that.
The 25 or 53 day.
Do what?
How many days in your contract?
I think it's 25, the September 21st.
Yep.
But I did pay for it. I mean, I bought back in the money at 95, so $1,300.
Yeah. I'm trying to buy one contract a day. It's something I feel good about. Probably like a cheap one though.
Yeah. Let's see. Let's look at Pfizer. Pfizer has some good news. PFE. Where's that? It has good news, but it's fucking down. I don't get it. What the fuck?
This is the EpiPen, right? I don't know. This is the. This isn't the EpiPen, is it?
Nah. Hey, I'm gonna start a video, so I mean, just, you know how to do it.
Yeah, I got you.
Hey guys, what's going on? My name is James Mason. I am just currently taking a day trade using options. I am in ticker ALNY. And let's see, let's go back here. Here it is. Ignore this number right here. I have another trade going on in my investments section. And on that ticker, I am currently up $80 at the moment. And let's see. So this is the time I bought it. My expiration, I got the September 21st expiration, 95 strike, and it's a call. And one contract. So, see how this goes. this ALNY. It's going good.
Dang, he's still moving up good. Jesus.
I know, right?
Yeah, those contracts are expensive, though.
Yeah. Alright, I'm going to actually go ahead and sell this. Alright, so stand by. Actually, I'm gonna hold off.
It's dropping. Okay, all that pullback.
Man, I missed it. Fucking missed it. Dude, that's crazy how I missed that shit by like 3 seconds.
Yeah, as soon as you said I'm gonna buy it, it went down.
Golly, dude, like, that's $360.
That's crazy.
Yeah. What are you looking at right now?
RGSC, and I still have IGC pulled up, just looking at it.
Okay.
RGSC is another penny stock, but it's, I was just looking at it. The one that's moved a good bit is TIS. It's been straight up trending that, but I think it's too late on that one.
Okay.
It's definitely too late on that.
I have a list of stocks I looked at last night that could potentially be worth looking at today if you want me to call them out. It's about like 10 of them.
Options?
Mostly, well, it's about a split, options and stocks.
Okay.
I haven't looked at them yet for today, but you want me to just call them out one at a time, or do you want them all at once, or what?
Here, I can put them down.
You want me to just shoot them to you in a text? Oh shit, this one's about ready to rip out. If it breaks, if it's ALNY breaks past
11:44,
it's gonna run.
It's about to get up there.
Yeah. I mean,
it's about to.
I'm gonna tap it on this one. I ain't gonna miss it this time.
What's your strike at?
My strike is 95.
And your break even is?
Like 108.40. Okay. It's definitely getting that resistance at
111.44. Yeah, it's hopping right there.
Yeah. I'm currently charting it out, and it's definitely in the ascending triangle. If it breaks this angle going up, it's gonna rip.
Take a look at IGC again. Tell me what you think about this crow that's going on, and how it looks pretty solid to me. I feel like it's going to test that new high soon.
IGC on the 5-minute? It's missed its run, man. I mean, it probably will test it, but damn. Nah, I don't know. I mean, that MACD's downtrend. I mean, it probably will test it, but I don't see it going up much higher. So, I mean, it's really not worth chasing that small profit. You see what I'm saying? I'm tapping it. All right, guys, as you can see, I just sold that right there for a profit of, you know, 280. The reason why, you know, it said like over 3 something was because with options you have your break-even prices and things like that. So go right here, You can see the amount I had paid for it, and this is times 100, and that's what I sold it for. So there you go. Day trade with options, and you know, for pretty much 30 minutes of work, $280, or whatever this may be. Actually, close to three. Who cares? Whatever. So, appreciate you guys taking the time to watch this video, and I will see you in the next one.